It's a new constituency which I was eyeing for a long time. And ultimately, I have it in my kitty. The most important is to deliver on my promises.
So what about your priority on the Panjim city?
No, I am just going to meet now CM as far as the commissioner of CCP is concerned. So I want CM basically to have someone local there.
Because so we're demanding to remove commissioner.
I'm not demanding as a requesting. Demanding.
So it will
depend on Sanjay Rodriguez. Yeah, Sanjay Rodriguez is one of the officers. Will be. I hope CM accedes to our demand.
Sir, you are 100 days short from today of removing casino from Mandavi.
So that also we will be discussing with CM. The plus assembly session is there. We need to basically get have amendment of the law, of the act itself, to remove the casino from. At least as far as live gambling is concerned. But now most important thing is what tonight, maybe or today evening, I'll be having a meeting with the, as far as the traffic, as far as the traffic is concerned. Because as far as the fountain is that area, you know, next to the court, tourists are still. All the bikes and all basically blocks the full access as far as the residents are concerned. So I will be having a round with the traffic.
Sir, are you sure that you will be able to move out offshore casinos from
within 100 days? As I said, I am sure that I am going to remove the casinos. Now see, as far as the legislation is concerned, we need to, as far as the amendment of the act is concerned. Now assembly session also is there. So I will be meeting the CM and I will be asking the CM also. Because we need everyone's support for this.
So everyone is also was expecting you to form government. You said next day I am going to form government. Are there any attempts on? Because we heard you are talking to Goa Forward Party.
See, Vijay is a friend of mine. So as all the other supporting partners also. Things.
Sir, are you still firm on that forming of government?
Let us see how things go. No?
Are the attempts on actually?
Let us see how things go.
Yes, sir.
I am very concerned of everything, whatever I see.
So you will ask CM to move amendment to the legislation in this coming session?
I will just meet, CM and I will just tell CM that basically the boat should be removed from as far as the Madhu is concerned. If he is taking it to Vasco or if he is taking it somewhere else, that is not my problem. But as far as boats, I believe if you want to have it on land and the amendment needs to be... act needs to amend.
So what about the smart city projects because you were criticizing the entire projects?
Definitely, smart city projects will have a real look to it. Now, just now, in fact, CM just mentioned because he wanted to have a meeting today. Today, the meeting he said will postpone the meeting for another 15 days. So by then, we will have a review. It is good that if CM is handling the issue, then it is very good. And I would request Chief Minister, in fact, to be the chairman of. Smart city project. That will be better.
Babush, are you confident?
Sorry?
You want to impeach Kukukar from the smart city project?
See, as far as I think he has already resigned from the thing before the election. As far as election is concerned, he had resigned. So now there is no question of Kukukar there.
How?
So I would request, in fact, the Chief Minister to take over.
Babush, how
so
much
will be better as he is the finance minister also.
How do you look like, you know, taking smart city? What would be your vision
then?
What exactly
see,
you want
we
to do?
We need to, as I said, we need to take local people, local basically architects, engineers, all these people into account. And they are the people basically who should give a feedback to the government what is required for them. And accordingly, we need to do better. Getting some cows, buffaloes, and bulls and all doesn't make the city smart. There is a reason spending crores of rupees from 91 we have gone to 300. Now, if you want to renovate your house, if you spend money, you need your house to look better. Not worse than what it was.
So there is also a proposal for memorial of Manohar Parrikar. Will you be opposing, supporting?
No, I will not oppose.
Will you be supporting?
I will be supporting.
Sir, what about the job promise? Your job promise?
Sorry?
Job promise, government job in every family.
Let's now code of conduct get over.
Okay.
Sir,
we will going to pursue that issue.
See, don't ask me now only as far as job is concerned. When I said that I will see that my manifesto and whatever I spoke in the meeting will be implemented, it will be implemented.
Babush, how much you are confident of forming a new government in the state?
Now we will see. We will see. Don't ask me anything now. Some things are discussed in a closed door.